buy happiness, but you can buy sushi. This has always been my favorite course. So I am so greatly excited to introduce you our Omakase course, which I want you to try once in your life. And I'm sure that you will not be disappointed and you will get an amazing experience from this. As most of the customers in Thailand have only tried the ordinary Japanese food, which nowadays there are a lot of Japanese food in Thailand. But the one thing that I noticed is that not a lot of people have ever tried the ordinary Japanese food. And I think the art of the Japanese food has been somehow missing. So, Omakase solve that problem today. So here is our Omakase course, which is an experiential Japanese course that you might have not ever tried before. I'm sure that our Omakase course will change your minds about the Japanese food for sure. And some of you guys might not know what Omakase is. So today, I am Ice, as a sales manager of our Omakase restaurant, will tell you more about it, and I'm sure you will love it for sure. So I will start off with the word Omakase. It basically means I will leave it up to you, where the customer will not get to choose what they want to eat. I think that is one of the basic ideas here, because I myself don't know what should I eat in a day. So if someone will choose for me, it's a great idea. And also the shape you choose it depends on your preference. And also they have chosen the ingredient that it is rare and fresh from all over in Japan. And you cannot find it from anywhere else. So I will introduce you our restaurant, Miracle. Miracle is an Omakase restaurant which forms by the love and the passionate in Japanese food of our chefs. And our chef also have many techniques, and we also gather all the different ingredients from all over Japan. Different parts have different ingredients, so we select from them. And also, we integrate all dimensions of five senses, where we want to satisfy the customer the most. So for your eyes, our chef works so hard to decorate your plates. So they put their little skills on every single plate that it will be served to you. For your nose, we will put light scents of the perfume. Do you notice that one fact for the Omakase restaurant? You will not be able to wear a perfume. And we will not use any heavy perfume because this will be the disturbance of the smell to our ingredients. We want you to fully enjoy them. And we also put the light music before you start our Omakase course to enhance your feeling. And for the taste, of course, you will not be disappointed for sure. Some of you might have a question now. What if you don't eat this, or what if you don't eat that? I will answer your question now. So when at the time you make a reservation, we will ask you what do you eat and what do you not eat. We did not overlook your preference. So if you tell us what do you like, we will make it by your preference and we will do our best to satisfy you the most. And also, our chef has been thoughtfully arranged the meal from the lightest meal to the heaviest one. Which is like when you listen to the music, when you listen from the light music to the loud music. And also, you will get the best feeling when it reaches its highest point. It's like when you eat Omakase. So to make it even more special than the ordinary Japanese food, our chefs are originally from Japan. And they are also really talented, and they know well about each of the ingredients, and they also know what are the techniques they should put to make you feel the best, and also the ingredients they know well until they eventually know how to cook them well in the best way that the others might not be able to do it. So here I will introduce you our chef, Mr. Lee Gutoda. He is our main chef in Meridok restaurant. He's full of talent and he's love and he has extreme interest and passion in Japanese food since he was a child. And he also was he also get to work with the master chef, Hishiro Mizutani. He is the owner of the Japanese restaurant called Jiro. It is one of the best restaurants in the world, which is originated in Japan. And I want you guys to check out our restaurant. We have two branches. One is at Sahon campus, and another one is at the Circle Rashabut, which you can choose which one is the most comfortable for you. So now, you might be wondering why Omakase. Why should you spend so much money for that? Ice, as a team, she will introduce you more about it. Ice?
Okay. One cannot think well, love well, and sleep well if one has not died well. I feel so excited to bring you all to explore the new experience of Secret, the best Japanese recipe in our restaurant. I just want you to be open-minded, be open to the new things that you never experienced it before. And today, I believe you will learn how to eat Japanese food correctly, deliciously, through Omakase. Most of you might have questions on your mind. Why do we have to pay for a meal that is really expensive? Why? But let's think in this way. If you want to have a special Japanese food or traditional Japanese food in Japan, how much does it cost? You have to pay for the flight ticket, for the hotel, as well as traveling expense. I believe that it would waste your time. Moreover, this one, the best ingredients located in many areas, many regions in Japan. If you want to eat crab, you have to go to Hokkaido. If you want to eat best beef, you have to go to Kobe. Or if you like to eat fresh raw fish, you have to go to Tsukiji Market in Tokyo. Or if you want to have the drink perfect green tea, you have to go to Kyoto. So as we are restaurant, we think that this is a great time, great opportunities for you to come and eat in our restaurant. You will experience an extraordinary Japanese food which have blended all these red ingredients into our restaurant, Meridok Sushi. Now you may think that what will they face when they enter into Omakase restaurant? We will serve Fuji Pencha Royal Blue Tea. This tea will stimulate your salivary glands and will taste the sushi even more better. And this tea is come from Fuji province in Japan. After you drink the tea, you will have a full course served, which is followed by appetizer, main course, and end with the dessert. Don't you know that different fish, the same breeding of fish will come in the different season, will taste differently. So the course will be changed, always change, depends on the seasons of the fish. Even the rice of making the rice, different cities have the way of cooking the rice differently. For example, in Hokkaido, if you go to Hokkaido, the taste of the rice will be a little bit sour and sweet. But if you go to Osaka, the rice will be even more chewy. So this is why our restaurant, even the rice of making Omakase, is very special and different. In different cities, we have different way of cooking the rice. For example, in Hokkaido, the taste of the rice will be a little bit sour and sweet, but in Osaka, the taste of the rice will be chewy. So our restaurant combines all the great recipe and then to make it more balanced. Also, the shoyu sauce. Shoyu sauce, our restaurant creates secret recipe which dry aged shoyu sauce for 3 months before serving to the customer. I will say that this is the best time to eat omakase because we can find different and very rare items of the ingredients, just like this one, trout fish egg. Trout fish egg located in the middle of the valley in the southern part of Japan. So if you not eat in this season, you can't find it anymore. So I would say that this is a great time for you to eat, and you will miss this rare item if you could not eat, and you should not miss it. Our restaurant will not stock the ingredients. Our restaurant will order the ingredients from the Japan when the reservation is completed only. Our secret recipe is aging. Aging is when the chef is preserve the fish, just like bluefin tuna. Bluefin tuna, our restaurant proudly present Agami, which is bluefin tuna. The taste of bluefin tuna is very big. It's 100 kilogram weight, which is, it's very big and it can swim very fast. This is why it absorbs a lot of acid, will make the taste crispy texture and also sour. So it's appropriate for our restaurant to aging. By aging, the bluefin tuna will taste softer. And you will intercourse with the dessert. Yuzu orange. Yuzu orange is like a mixture of the orange and lemon. So yuzu orange, our chef will freeze this orange and describe it as snowflakes. So yuzu orange also contains vitamin C, vitamin P, and also collagen. This will help you to brighten up your skin. Our chef is directly come from Japan, as I have said. Our chef was working with Mr. Jiro, which is the best omakase in the world, best omakase restaurant in the world, receiving 3 Michelin stars, as always. So our customer will receive the service one by one from the chef, so individually get the service from the chef. So the chef will ask whether you like it or not, or what is your specific preference to see whether you like it or not. That's why our restaurant has so limited seat. We can serve only 8 customers per day, per round. One day we have only 2 rounds. Don't tell anyone. We fully book every day. Up to this point, I believe omakase would come up to your mind, more or less attract you. Step out of the same room. The only way the new things can get into you is try the new thing, omakase. Thank you.